Hello, welcome to my gameplay video for Lore Game. This is my first one ever, and the goal for the series is to pretty much just have fun and chill and get all the cool stuff. So, you know, I just made a new account, got a weird name for it, but whatever. I think the first goal is probably to get a pot, because it's the best. I'm just gonna get basic stuff first, I guess. I'll cut when I get to the main area. Okay, I made it to the main area. So what we're going to do first is just get really just the easiest stuff, like the dagger rune, pickaxe, caliber, blah, blah, blah. Okay, it's just very easy to get the dagger rune. Nothing hard at all. I'm just going to get the pickaxe too, along the way over here. And I'll cut to when I get to the pickaxe. Okay, here's a pickaxe. I'm just gonna take it. Like, also, when you get it, oh, they fixed it. Remember, like, it just disappears and stuff. So yeah, this will be my main weapon for now because it's just good. Let me just take this. Doesn't it give you free? Oh, it doesn't anymore. Okay. Also, when you're starting off, just pick up every single ingredient because there's a lot of stuff you can get with them. And also food. Okay, now I'm just gonna go get the dagger rune and then we're gonna get Excalibur. But I will probably just keep the pickaxe because look at it. Who don't want this? Work smarter, not harder. Yoink. And now we have ultimate sword. Look at that. Okay, now we have that, I guess. Simply, we're gonna go exploring because I've not played the game in, I think, 3 months or something like that. So I don't really remember a lot, so yeah. I'm gonna quickly get the grub bucket, because it's a cool cosmetic, and you cannot tell me otherwise. Ooh, another rune. I'll gladly take. I do not have that weapon, but it does not matter. And here is the hole, and now we're in the hideout. Well, okay, this is pretty easy to get. So, I already forgot what that said. Oh, no. Okay, got it. Those are actually pretty easy to get. So, I think I'm still good at the game. We're just gonna go immediately to fight the boss for fifth layer. I hate my life. Yes. There we go. First, I need to go get a finger mushroom anyway, so I kind of have to go down there. But first, if I remember, yeah, I can't get that. Okay, I'll just cut to when I get the finger mushroom. This can't be too hard, you know. I think so. You know what? Okay. Okay, it's bugged out. This is easy. So, I don't know what happened when I wasn't playing, but, I don't know. The hats are broken. And, I don't know what happened to this guy. It's kind of just sad, honestly. I'm just gonna put him out of his misery. Wow, that was, really easy. It was not a fair fight, but, you know, whatever. I'll take it. And what do I get? Oh. Eh, not bad. Ooh, okay, that's a lot of weight. But, who cares? I'm just gonna put on that only. And... am I locked in here? I think I am stuck in here. Oh, here it goes. Okay, I'm not stuck in here. For a second I thought I was, and that would not be good. Honestly, really disappointed with that, but whatever. You know, maybe one time thing. So okay, don't know where I am now.
I'm in danger.
Yeah, finger mushroom. Oh, multiple. Wait, doesn't that mean that I'm in danger? Okay, guess, nothing then, okay. What's up? So, I guess I can go get Grub Bucket now, but, I don't know, I'm gonna explore. A lot of finger mushrooms. Okay, a lot. God, so many. So you got my mask. That's my mask. Why is this mask normal? Why is mine goofy? Maybe it's just me. Oh. Leader. Oh shit. Oh crap. No. Oh my god, this thing's annoying. Okay. I missed. Oh my god, no. Okay. No way, I'm gonna die. Come on. Okay. Okay.
You know what? I'm pretty good today. I'm too mellow. How hard this game is, oh my god. It destroyed. It felt like harder than Elden Ring. You know what? Yeah. Where is
You know what? I think I'm just gonna go get the grub bucket, you know? I can do that later. Yeez, I suck at PvP. Oh my god. I'm just gonna pretend that never happened, you know? Never happened. Never, ever. Never happened. Yeah, so the grub bucket, you know, best helmet. Best helmet. Except for the hood. But, like, too broke to get the pot race, just get the grub bucket. You could just disguise. So, yeah. I think I'm gonna get the grub bucket and just go do some PvP. Cause I've not done PvP in 3 months? I don't know. But yeah. That is the wrong way. Here we are. Yeah. Here we go. Wait. Oh, okay. I have to give it to the other guy. I don't know how I'm gonna kill the layer 5 boss thing. Because, you know, it's hard. I'm probably gonna cheese it. Oh. Where is it? Oh. Oh. That's not right. It's not meant to be like that. You know what? It don't matter. Nah, it don't matter. It's fine. I think. I'll just cut when I get back to the main town. Why did that show? I need a lantern immediately. I can't see. Boink. Oh my god.
I went to the. I got karma.
That was just straight up karma.
Okay,
made it to the first part. Can I just get back to the main town?
Oh god, I'm gonna be here for 5 years.
Part 2 coming soon.